We're going to multiply 4c over 7 times 1 over 3c squared. On top, I'm going to end up with 4c, and on bottom, we're going to do 7 times 3c squared, giving us 21c squared. And then I'm just going to break some of that up, so on top I'll just write 4 times c, on bottom, 21 times c times c. Because now, we can write 4 over 21c times c over c. And then our c over c is just 1, so that'll go away, leaving us with 4 over 21c.